not Robert De
Niro. Rudy Giuliani! No!
This is Rudy Giuliani, America's mayor. I'm still coming off the high of covering George Thorogood's Bad to the Bone while dressed as a jack-in-the-box in front of an enthusiastic Jenny McCarthy, whom we all masturbated to in the 90s. That was before technology ruined masturbation by making it too easy. When I was mayor, we all masturbated to the same people, centerfolds, Bond girls, and barely legal pop singers. It was a shared communal experience. And back then, Asian people were polite. When we covered George Thorogood, they would bow, not walk out. Technology has ruined masturbation, empowered minorities, and rigged elections. Anyone with ears can tell you that my singing last night was far better than the pyloric sphincters or the corn-filled turds. But it was me, the jack-in-the-box, who got voted off, while the pyloric sphincter and the corn-packed turd lived to sing another week. Believe you me, this is not the end. Today, I'm announcing a class action lawsuit to suspend any further episodes of The Masked Singer until this is resolved. That's right. As of today, I am suing and masturbating to the cast and crew of The Masked Singer. God bless America.
Thank you, Rudy Giuliani. I think that was Rudy Giuliani. That sounded like Rudy Giuliani. Thank you. Welcome to the mop-up for April 21st. I think that might have been Smigel. I don't know. You never can tell.